Hello, I'm Dr. Ashmina Khalsa. I'm the Senior Consultant, Obstetrics and Gynecology at Cloudnine Hospital, Lucknow Division. So what is the normal delivery head size of the baby? Well, at birth, the normal baby at term, which is above 37 weeks of gestation, is around 35 centimeter in the head circumference, which you can say is about 10 centimeter plus half of the total length of the baby. How is it measured? We can do this with the help of ultrasound. As you see your reports, head circumference starts getting measured right from the time of TIFFA up until your last growth scan with your fetal medicine specialist or radiologist as prescribed by your gynecologist. Yes, there are certain conditions where the head size is abnormally large. These can be some neurological conditions. There can be water accumulated in the brain of the baby, but very rare pathologies or some neurodevelopmental delays in the baby, which is predictive of a large head size or an abnormal shape, which is called a macrocephaly. A macrocephaly can be around 2 standard deviations above than what is considered normal at a particular gestational age. These are all conditions which can be mostly diagnosed in your antenatal period and can be assessed by the fetal medicine and obstetrician team in a combined effort. Now, what do we do at the time of delivery to assess your head size? The head size is largely will be assessed by the ultrasound that will happen in the last month. It can also be assessed clinically by an obstetrician, by performing a pelvic exam, by performing a regular antenatal abdominal exam. The best indication for you to deliver with a slightly larger head size is that at term, your head is engaged. Engagement is where the head slips right into the pelvic brim, a bony landmark which we as obstetricians are aware of at the time of delivery of the lady. A large head size sometimes may cause a problem by non-engagement, by getting stuck at a higher level. At such points, your obstetrician will definitely offer you a much safer mode of delivery, which remains a cesarean section. So final call of the head size can happen right at 36, 37 weeks, maybe even larger, and it will involve the involvement of a clinical assessment and an ultrasonography.